Then the first quick chicane of the circuit. Now we approach the second chicane, similar characteristics of the first one, and then the last chicane. You take as much curve as you can, the car is size, weight, whatever it is, but you need to do a quick chicane. It doesn't matter the exit.